Mukesh Ambani and Nita Ambani's younger son, Anant Ambani, got married to his lady love Radhika Merchant on 12th July. The couple's wedding was quite royal, with many big personalities from Bollywood, Hollywood, the business world, and politics attending. Even the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, graced the event to bless the newlyweds. Now, various inside videos of this wedding are all over social media. Among them, a video showing Mukesh Ambani and Nita Ambani's elder daughter-in-law, Shloka Mehta, who is Akash Ambani's wife, sitting next to PM Modi and falling asleep during a wedding ritual has gone viral. She is now being trolled heavily for this. Yes, what are people saying about this? Let's find out in today's video. First and foremost, a video showing Shloka Mehta struggling to stay awake is circulating widely on social media. In the viral video, Akash Ambani's wife, Shloka Mehta, can be seen dozing off repeatedly while sitting next to Akash Ambani, Isha Ambani, and Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Fans have mixed reactions to this video. While some users are trolling Shloka Mehta, most are supporting her. For instance, Sanjana Singh Raghuvanshi wrote, "I feel bad for them. I wonder when they sleep with so many functions happening non-stop. They must be exhausted. It's understandable if they fall asleep with all these activities." Similarly, Divya Gandotra Tandon commented, "So what?" Rohan Choksi added, "Have you all never gotten tired at your family functions before?" Abhinav wrote, "Wow, as a human being she can sleep." A page named Discount Adda mentioned, "Hectic days and two small kids too. The human factor comes into play." What do you think about Shloka's behavior? Will you troll her or support her? Quickly comment and let us know. That's all for today's video. For more such stories, stay connected by subscribing to our channel. See you in next video.